And I want to come back to TVF now. So TVF is literally the single biggest like media company in India today. Digital media company? Yeah, I think they're probably the single biggest one. My question to you is, working at TVF, dude, what's it like? Because you didn't join TVF from the beginning. You've joined TVF now, and you've become like a crucial part of it. Now you're like the face of it, the front end of it. So what is the work culture like at TVF? Like,
so like people at TVF are really generous. I mean, TVF's been really, really generous to me because they've given me so much work and they've called me like back to back for sketches, and that's how I've become a face. And that's, and they've given me like really big shows like Kota and Girls Hostel and Hum Tum and all. So the work culture there is like very, like if you go to that office, you will not feel like an office. You will just like, it's like a family. Everybody is having so much fun. They're all like, there's Sachin, there's Badri who are like playing cricket in the common area, and then there's something going on there and something, people are screaming. It's such, it feels, now TVF's actually become my second family. I go there so much, and even though I'm not an employee, but I just like feel like I'm an employee because I'm always there in that, for some reading or for some look test or something. They're really nice to work with, and the best part about it, them, is like they're very open to feedback. So I think this is the reason that their content is so great, that they're always open to feedback, and they actually, you know, apply the feedback on everything. So even me, like I'm not an actor, I'm not a writer, right? So, but if I have some feedback, they will always like, you know, consider it and think about it and discuss it. So I think that is they're really, really open towards everything.
Got it. And do you think it's like a very fast office to work at?
Yeah, very fast. Like everything, and there's so many things happening. The war room, there's something going on. There's some discussion going on there. I hear about something that they're, you know, working on something, and the next month I see it's actually happening.
Yeah.
It's on it.
Yeah.
So they're very, very fast also.
Yeah. You've also met Arunabh Kumar, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and like in the entrepreneurial circles, he's someone who's really looked up to, irrespective of whatever controversy happened around him. What's it like being in the same room as him? Because he's literally like, I think, one of the biggest modern media entrepreneurs.
So I'll tell you what. So he, the best part about him, and I think this is what I really love about him, is that he talks to everyone.
Okay.
Like any, even if there's like a new employee in the company, he will text that person and, you know, ask like, are you okay? What is bothering you? Is there something going on? And so he came to my birthday party the other day, and I had wondered, it was really nice of him to come. So he came, and there were like a lot of TVF people as well. So they were all like, they were also having fun, but I saw him going to like everyone and having like a 15-minute conversation with everybody. Which I really like about that man, because he talks to you. He wants to know like a lot of things. And I think that is why he's been able to like build such a big company. And so even with me, like I hadn't met him like
before.
Yeah. Like not before the party. Like I met him like a couple of times before the party. But the first time we actually spoke was on Instagram, and we had like a whole conversation, and he really appreciates. So he also really appreciates and encourages you, and he gives you a really honest feedback, and if it's on a sketch or a character that I played. So that way he's really like, he goes and speaks to you, and he, you know, gives his feedback, and he asks for your feedback. And I think
That's probably his founder mentality that's gone into like all the layers of TVF. That's why probably even TVF is open to all the feedback from people for their content.